Hello again. Yesterday, most of us had a taste of autumn. On Friday, many of us will have a taste of summer. But today, while we're looking at a mixture of sunshine and showers and windy conditions, the strongest winds in the northern half of the country, it will still be pretty breezy in the southern half, just not as windy as it was yesterday. But the strongest winds, where we've got the isobars closest together, will be in northeast Scotland, particularly so across Orkney, where we're looking at strong to gale force winds. Here too, we've got all this rain. Now, there'll be showers across western Scotland, northern Ireland, northwest England, parts of Wales, and on those strong winds that will blow over to the east through the course of the day, even into the southeast at times. Could see some showers today at Old Trafford for the cricket. And the wind will take the edge off those temperatures, which at best are 15 to 20 degrees. Now, as we head on through the evening and overnight, a transient ridge of high pressure builds across us that will kill off many of the showers. We will see some clear skies, so it's going to be a fresh night, particularly so in rural areas where temperatures will be lower than this. These temperatures really indicate towns and cities. So with this transient ridge of high pressure across us tomorrow, it means things will be fairly settled, but we do have a clutch of weather fronts coming in from the west. And look at the distinct lack of isobars. The wind will fall light tomorrow, so it will feel better tomorrow. So we still will have some showers across the northwest of Scotland, where it will be a cloudy start, but brightening up in Scotland through the course of the day. For England and for Wales, you start off with some sunshine, but the cloud building through the day, and we'll see some rain getting into Northern Ireland and also parts of Wales later on. As we move from Wednesday into Thursday, though, our weather fronts continue to push northwards through Northern Ireland, Northern England and Scotland, taking that rain with them. High pressure hangs on for the rest of England and Wales. So a lot of dry conditions and a lot of sunshine. The rain moving out of Northern Ireland and pushing across Scotland, where there will be a noticeable breeze. But the breeze coming up from the south, so the temperatures are going to respond and start to climb. 25 to 27 across much of England and Wales, 13 to about 19 in Scotland and Northern Ireland. But it's Friday that we see the peak of the heat. 32 quite possible in London. In Belfast, temperatures not as high for you because we've got a weather front nearby, but it cools down at the weekend.